All right, here we go. I'm just gonna go out and test the camera a little bit. Made some adjustments on the lighting and stuff, just to see what a difference it makes. Get rid of the foggy look. Cloudy days are really tough on the camera. Yeah, a lot of the white mist we had in the video this afternoon is gone. Some settings in the camera got turned on that should just be automatic. It shouldn't be on all the time. Making things pop, colors and views, unless you want. Much better so far. Natural gas. Warning. Train. Oh my goodness. Yeah, camera's looking a lot better. Sorry for the bad live earlier. don't know what's up with this smartphone, except that it's very old. Settings should not change on their own. Bugs are horrific here. This weather is perfect for breeding and bugs are crazy. I'm gonna see them in the air probably with the camera. Just want to remind everybody again, tomorrow's the Busker Fest. We will be there recording. Looks like the skies are starting to clear out. Tomorrow should be a great day. Right now, humidity is still quite high. There's still some possibility of rain. You can feel it. Much better. Not a lot of blinky, flashy, foggy yuck in my camera. Well, there is a little bit, but being as it's sunset, I suppose it's to be expected. Minutes and still going strong. Can hear the geese. We're all getting ready to staging to leave and go south. And people south of here. should start hearing flocks of geese any day now. They're starting to gather to leave. Cameras are doing any of the justice for these clouds. Some of the edges of the clouds look orange, almost rainbow-like. And there's breaks of blue between them. School getting ready to open in a couple of days. It's just over a week away now. Ellie didn't want to come for a walk tonight. She was playing games. Sitting there wishing she could stream her Roblox game, but they've made that a pain in the butt to capture. We don't stream that game no more. Any of them, for that matter. This looks like a great night. Yeah, it should be a really good day for that festival. We'll be out and about downtown by 10 o'clock in the morning, 10:30 at the latest. It runs to 5, I doubt we'll be there that long. Ellie tends to run out of steam after a couple of hours. Walk up there, but on a Friday after 6, dead as a doornail. Nobody up there working, not a soul. there. Crater in our driveway. We almost need a moon vehicle to explore that crater. Little blinky, but not bad. Sky mostly makes it look like lightning. Some ways, you know, it flashes at times. The light balance is very slow at repairing or changing. Making it expanding the image this much because it makes it more unstable, but you can see much further this way. Until it's Friday night, you can hear the rumble of music, loud music playing somewhere already. Probably in one of these apartments, but trees are already so stressed. They're changing colors, dying out. Seeds haven't even came off yet. It's still in the trees. Some of them are on the ground today. But mostly, still in the trees. The leaves have seen better days. The canopy is looking a little heat beaten. Very, very heat beaten. These trees have been through a lot of stress. Fall is coming, my friends. We've got leaves on the ground here already, not even changing color. Fall is coming. Ouch, bugs are biting big time. It's like spring all over again. Some of the leaves like that just burned up right on the tree. Not sure what that is. Got some kind of infestation here. They're in rough shape, my friend. In spite of all the rain we've had, they've definitely burned up very badly. Berries all over. Feel sprinkles in the air again. Just loaded with the berries. bird berries or something of that nature. I don't know what they are. These trees were shielded from the sun and the leaves are looking still summery. Very, very summery. Everything exposed to the sun is having more than a rough time of it. Evidence of the kids being out here the other day with the truck. Going to town on the building. On the concrete. Started out wanting to play hopscotch. Air conditioners will be coming out soon. It's starting to be cool at night. Cooler than most nights, not every night. Anyway, I think we'll end it here. I hope you enjoyed this. It's just a test video. We're testing the camera. Seems pretty good, back to normal. Light balance is fair. Not anything we're going to argue with. We'll see you later. I hope you like, follow, turn on notifications, give us a share. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.